Holy Cross of Davao College provides wider opportunities and excellent services to all students, especially the less fortunate, in order to enhance their capabilities and talents and improve their quality of life. We share the Catholic faith in the spirit of communion in order to cultivate peace-loving attitude, mentality, and behavior that promote unity. We deliver high-quality instruction, engage in meaningful community extension services, and publish world-class researches animated by the passion for truth and service. This is Holy Cross of Davao College. The Holy Cross of Davao College is pleased to announce its academic offering. Crossing over to college or graduate school, the HCDC Higher Education Department offers a variety of degrees and certificate programs under different academic units. In the School of Business and Management Education, there are 6 degree programs being offered: Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, Major in Business Economics, Financial Management, Human Resource Development and Management, and Marketing Management, Bachelor of Science in Customs Administration, and Bachelor of Science in Real Estate Management. In the School of Teacher Education, there are 5 degree programs being offered: Bachelor of Elementary Education, Bachelor of Secondary Education, Major in English, Filipino, Science,
Values Education with Catechetics,
Mathematics and Social Studies, Bachelor of Physical Education, Major in School Physical Education, Bachelor of Early Childhood Education, and Bachelor of Special Needs Education. In the College of Criminal Justice Education, there is 1 degree program being offered: Bachelor of Science in Criminology.
In the College of Engineering and Technology, there are 4 degree programs being offered: Bachelor of Science in Computer Engineering, Bachelor of Science in Electronics Engineering, Bachelor of Science in Information Technology, and Bachelor of Library in Information Science. In the College of Humanities, Social Sciences, and Communication, there are 3 programs being offered:
Bachelor of Arts, Major in Economics, English, Filipino, History, Communication, and Political Science, Bachelor of Science in Psychology, Bachelor of Science in Social Work. In the College of Maritime Education, there is 1 degree program being offered: Bachelor of Science in Marine Transportation. In the College of Hospitality and Tourism Management Education, there are 2 degree programs being offered: Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management and Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management. The graduate school offers the following programs: Doctor of Philosophy, Major in Educational Management, Doctor of Education, Major in Educational Management, Master of Arts in Education, Major in Early Childhood Education, Educational Management, English Language Teaching, Teaching Filipino, Guidance and Counseling, Teaching Physical Education, Special Education, Teaching General Sciences, Teaching Mathematics and Teaching Social Studies, Master of Science and Economics, Master in Management. True to its social responsibility by providing affordable and quality Catholic education to all, especially the less fortunate, HCDC provides scholarship programs based on academic performance, proficiency, financial need, and other criteria. These scholarship programs are categorized into internal and external, the former pertaining to those solely funded by the school, like the Student Assistantship Scholarship Program,
while the latter pertaining to those entirely funded by the external institutions, agencies, or private individuals.
are sparking changes, making a difference, taking every chance. Even the ones you've inspired through care and serve the God our life we give.
We are all united and giving all the best we can as selfless servant leaders. We are all happy and serving all the best we can, cause this is how it's done.
We are made to be on top. We are made to be the one. It's always been like this since 1951. We can be together as one.
Made to be on top. We are made to be the one. There's no one else like this since 1951, but only HCDC.
All right, so I would like to check if you can hear me, guys. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Okay, I can see a thumbs up. I'm actually checking the live on YouTube, but it seems that there's no audio at all. I'm going to check this one out later. Anyway, so good morning once again and welcome to our final day. So this is our day 4 of our HCDC webinar series for this week under the College of Engineering and Technology. So without further ado, since it's already pretty late to our expected time frame, let us all... Oh, there's no sound. There's no sound. You can't hear me. Let me check. Second. Can you still not hear me? Oh, I can hear myself. Okay, great. So where am I? Again, welcome to our final day of our HCDC webinar series. This is the fourth day of the HCDC webinar series of in the second day for the Simple Diary Android app making or how to make it. And since this is our final day, so I can hear, I can see that we have returning participants from yesterday's activity, and I hope that medyo na late actually na ako pag upload video, but I sent the video recording yesterday to Michael since Michael asked for its recording. And right now, since we are live on YouTube, so after this webinar you can just check again the recording for this one on our YouTube channel. So that is on Holy Cross of Davao College, or simply just type in info HCDC or info HCDC info so that you can find our YouTube channel. So subscribe to this YouTube channel so that you can find all the recordings of this webinar. So without further ado, may I ask your attention, everyone, to formally, you know, open or start this webinar. May take your attention for the opening prayer followed by the singing of the national anthem.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Almighty and ever-loving Father, our God of yesterday, today, and tomorrow, we praise your unending presence in the evangelizing journey of Holy Cross of Davao College. We glorify your name for bringing into reality the mission and commitment of the school to be your voice, your hands and feet that enrich and guide every young person entrusted to our care. We honor your name for all the wonderful things you have made for us and through us.
Thank you, loving Father, for all your guidance. Thank you for empowering us to be a part of the evangelizing mission of the Church. Thank you for blessing us with gifted administrators, dedicated faculty members, personnel, and students. Thank you for the growth of our institution, the number of our graduates who help us spread your word, in the humble contributions we all have generously offered to our community through all these years.
We ask for your mercy for the times we fell short of our mission and the grace to rise from them and to stand again with even stronger zeal. Help us transform our failings into lessons and learnings so that, gifted with your grace and abiding presence, we may all arise and lead our institution to greater heights in service and in giving.
Lord Jesus Christ, our Savior on the cross, who today conquered death by your resurrection, we entrust to you our loving arms, the future of HCDC. Walk with us in our doubts and fears, and enlighten us as you did to your disciples at Emmaus, so that in all the challenges we face, we will see you walking along with us and enkindle the fire in our hearts to be ourselves the flame of hope for all we meet for years to come.
Among langit nun nga birheng inahan, O Santa Maria, nangamuyo kami sa imong inahanon nga paghigugma. Pinaagi sa imong panig-ingnan ug pag-amuma sa imong anak nga si Jesus kami mahigugma.
Uban kanimo kami nangamuyo sa gugma sa amahan kami mapuno. Sa ngalan ni Jesus kami nangaliw ko. o sa Espiritu Santo kami nagaampo. Amen.
Jump into a new place. Jump, 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 jump.
Jump into life.
Jump, 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 jump.
Jump into love.
Jump, 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 jump.
Jump into life.
Jump, 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 jump.
Everybody jump into
jump in, jump in, sabay, sabay. Up in the sky, taas kamay. Walang kasing taas, taas. Walang kasing lakas, lakas. So take a leap and jump with us. Take this trip and ride with us. It's your time, don't hesitate. It's your life, it can be great.
Now's the time, can make it wait. It's your life, don't hesitate.
Jumping into a new day, jumping into the new you, jumping into a new way, jumping into a new light, jumping in things that you like. It's time for you to be brave and jump into a new place.
Jump, 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 jump.
Jump
in. Jump,
jump, jump, jump.
Jump in.
Jump, 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 jump.
Jump in.
Jump, 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 jump.
Everybody jump into life.
Jump, 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 jump. Jump,
my dear academic heads, faculty, guests, Parents, students, and all spectators, and everyone watching us online, I am pleased to welcome you to this HCDC webinar series. The coronavirus pandemic has pushed many of us to review how we run our academic institution. This includes a shift from in-person meetings to video calls and conferences to keep faculty and students in touch to support one another through this challenging time. The pandemic experience had led us to an unexpected phenomenon, but technology makes the unexpected becomes expected. We also harnessed the power of video conferencing to showcase expertise and generate leads through webinars. Pasolikos of Davao College celebrates its 70th year. As renewed, revitalized, restructured, and ready for the future, we intend to offer and enhance the students' skills and knowledge on their subject of interest. This year's webinar series offers a wide range of highly interactive sessions with esteemed lecturers and speakers to discuss relevant topics. This webinar will also allow students to gain new skills and knowledge that may be beneficial to augment or complement their main subject of study in the future. Lastly, this webinar will provide numerous opportunities for students to connect and interact with one another. Students, prepare yourself to be challenged, excited, and inspired. I wish you all the best for your webinar. Thank you and good day.
All right. So she's actually, thank you so much, Dr. Fabiana, Teresa Fabiana, our head for academic. And once again, welcome to our final day four of the HCDC webinar series, Simple Diary Android App, day two. And I can see that we have just invite your friends, participants to join our webinar since this is our final day for the College of Engineering and Technology. And right now, murag dili na tingali ko magpag-games kay again, late na ta nag-start. And, hey, let me just check something here. Okay, okay. And thank you so much for spending your time here with us. And I know it's Saturday. Some of you might be preparing for your celebration or surprise celebration for your father. Since I think it's tomorrow, we are going to celebrate the Father's Day. Or is it today? And right now, let me just play one game. Let's do one game and let's see, because I would like to check if we are still, you know, active, if we are still listening, if you are still here with me. So this is actually just a simple game. So let me just check here if you are all actively listening. So this is a Bring Me game. All you have to do is just to turn on your camera if you have the item. And after that, let us see your item, and the winner will get a 50 peso load from me. Of course, that is sponsored by Holy Cross of Davao College. Let's see. Bring me. Everyone can join. Even Sir Inubs can join. Your teachers can join. Okay, bring me. Bring me your school ID. Again, bring me your school ID. If you have your school ID, show us your school ID. Okay, we have the first winner, Abigail. Is it Paul? Am I correct?
Rinaldo, ma'am, winner.
Yes, ma'am. Abigail, Paul.
Si Abigail Paul ang nakauna og dala sa ID niya. Okay. So, si Ronaldo na ning kapo. Okay, Paul, please send me your cell phone number so that I can give you your 50 peso load. Okay, basin and load, si Ronaldo. Okay, let's get one more item. Okay, let's get one more item. Another 50 peso load will be given. Bring Me. Bring Me a an alcohol. I'm referring to this 70% alcohol, ha? Okay.
Ma'am, daong si Reynaldo! Yay!
Yay, daong na dyan ko!
Wala ako nagsabot. Wala may nagsabot ni Reynaldo, ha? Okay, murag, ala, always ready ni si Reynaldo. Nakalbaan ko kayo, mas lahi nga alcohol lang inyo ipakita. Okay, congratulations, Reynaldo. You got 50 peso load, please send me a message. Send me your cell phone number. What's up, murag nanukad mo ni si Reynaldo. Sige, one more item, one more item. Bring me...
Bring me, Reynaldo, ano yung mambo?
Bring me a lipstick. Pag naapagin si Reynaldo, lipstick, ambot na lang dyan. Okay, bring me a lipstick. Let's see, kasi makadala ang lipstick dere ron. Makapakita ang lipstick. Wala, wala pa, wala pa. Wala, wala yung lipstick. Nangita pa ni sila. Lipstick, lipstick, lipstick. Wala ba? Wala pag-yapon. Ha? Wala mo yung mga lipstick? Okay. We have Trisha Hamuay. Throw or red lipstick. Imuha na, Trisha.
Okay, no, ma'am. No, ma'am.
Ay, isa mo na si yung mama. Kimurag nadugay. Nadugay, ginipangita si Trisha ba sa lipstick. Okay, so winner si Trisha. So we have three winners. We have three winners. Si Paul, si Reynaldo, and Trisha. Please send me your cell phone number. Udanda mo later. After sa to ang program. Mag-backgrade ako. Okay, so I think everyone is ready, alive, and kicking. So, before we'll start our webinar for this morning, let's listen to a performance prepared by your classmate or by the College of Engineering and Technology student.
Especially for you, I wanna let you know what I was going through. All the time we were apart, I thought of you. You're in my heart. I've never changed, I still feel the same, especially for you. I wanna tell you how I was feeling that way too. Need dreams and wings, you know, I would have flown to you. To be where you are, no matter how far. Now that I'm next to you, no more dreaming about tomorrow. And the loneliness and sorrow I would say, it's all because of you. And now we're back together, together. I wanna show you my show me the way. Now that I'm next to you, I've waited long enough to find you. I wanna put the hurt behind you. I wanna bring up the love inside you.
Especially for you. Okay, it was made specially for you guys. And thank you so much for joining us today. So now, may I check if Sir Enobs is here? Sir Enobs, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, now Sir Enobs na. And see, sir, take the floor, sir. And let's start our day two of the Simple Diary Android app webinar.
Morning, madungo ko. Claro, madungo ko.
Yes, sir. We can hear you.
Okay. Wait lang, ma'am. Mag-share screen lang ko. Okay. So, saan makita ninyo diyan, ma'am?
Ang Android Studio and then ang imuham video, sir.
Okay. Gamay mag-good siya basta mag-share screen. So yesterday mo ni ato ang topic, no? Then this morning, so the purpose ani is just to present SQLite, no? So ato lang gipanganan og simple Android Diary app, but ang main core purpose ani is to introduce SQLite. So this morning I will be introducing, or the first half of the discussion I will be introducing the simple list, no? List view. So first is ako maghatal ng example. So for the list view, mag-create ko og bag-o na application or kaning activity. Sorry kay naghang pa ko. Then let's say sa may pangalan na to ani diary list. Anyway, sa activity name bawal ang kuan spaces. So muna ato ang layout name. Then let's say buta lang gyapon ato siya sa same package. Then ato ang language is still Java. Mag-turn off ko camera kay ma conscious ko. Okay. So, kita rin nyo diri sa resources na atay diary list. So, atas ang i-wait ang pag-build niya. For the meantime, wala may questions since yesterday. Okay, so natay list, then i-try na itong pangita. There is a list view. Okay, then nakuha lang siyang i-drag diri. Summon ni ato ang list view. Then we'll go to the code and sa may error diri sa constraints. So ato lang siyang i-simplify, then we'll have the relative or simply linear layout na lang para mas simple. Then we're going to occupy sa whole space sa ito ang layout. So yung tadiri ang width niya is match parent. And then this one is match parent. So, yan ang i-occupy ang whole nga screen. Then, we're going to name this one. So, Atlas ID. So, since this is list view, so we say LV or simply say list. But I'm used to have the prefix LV, say diary entry. Okay. Then after that one, balik ko diri para in case na atay mga entries, so we are going to put it here. So magawas atong mga entries diri. But this is not so effective if naakay dynamic na mga input. For example, nag-shopping man siguro usually sa inyo ha, kanang mag naay sample input ka quantity tapos mag scroll up scroll down ka, so delete ni siya suggested. So this is more on a static view kaning list view. So man pinaka simple mag render or mag display og list. Pero kung nakay dynamic nga mga views, let's say edit text, so I recommend na magamit ta og recycler view, pero mag take man siyang time, no. So list view lang itong gamiton. So diri sa ato ang main activity. Wait. So ato lang siya siyang butangan og orientation. So pasabot sa orientation is mag unsa ang iyahang kaning dagway, landscape ba or kaning vertical, no? Horizontal ba or vertical. So let's say this one will be vertical. So balik ta diri sa ato ang diary list. So mag-create lang ko diri og si I don't know kung pwede diri. So string, let's say diary entries. So create lang ko og several string. Okay, ngayon, di ako na siya mag-tab. So, let's say, happy day, stressful moments, so dili siya pwede, so ibutang na to siya sa wait lang array ni siya, so Java man din, no? So natay yun ana. So ang list will katong list view will take a list of whatever objects No? So sa kanina example, string lang sa to simplify everything. Then next one is mag-create og kaning object ni list view. Say list view. So ang pangalan ato ganina is diary entries. So automatically ma-import siya, no? But sometimes may mga moments or times na dili siya automatically ma-import. So katong alt enter nga style. So may ngunta diri og LV diary entries, then of course find view by ID. That ID that LV diary entries. The next is mag-create og adapter for this one. So kaning array, ipasa na to siya sa adapter. So ang adapter ang responsible kung saon niya paghatag sa data padulong kang diary entries. So create diri og list adapter. I don't know kung pwede pa ba ni o pwede pa. So let's say adapter. Then naatay array adapter. So si array adapter siya ang mag-receive sa data from this string. Kay string pa man siya. So kung ipasa ni mo kang library diary entry, so dili siya makasabot pa, no? Saan man ako ning siyang, saan man ako ning strings diri. So kinahanglan ta og kaning something na mag-interpret ani or mag-process ani para makasabot si list view kung saan niya pag-display sa kaning set of strings na naa sa to ang array, no? So we have the diamond interface, so the generic type. So let's say this one is string. Then inside sa ato ang kaning constructor, natay open parenthesis and close parenthesis. So ang first argument is ang context, which is kaning siya nga class represented by the keyword this. And then so pwede ta mamili sa mga layout, pre-made layout lang sa atong gamiton to save time. So natay layout. Then you have several layouts dira. But the most common one is kaning simple, let's say try na to ning list item 1. And unsa nga array ang ato ang ibutang sa ato ang adapter, so si diary entries. So you'll save your work from time to time. So si array adapter mo ni siya ang, let's say, ang class nga mag-hold sa array, which is this one. Then si adapter mo na siya ang object nga mag-process, no, sa ato ang string para makabalo si diary entries, no, kung unsang adapter ang iyang gamiton. Then kung unsang data type diri, so this is not just limited to string, it can be several or it can be any objects. So I have not tried primitive data type, but I think dili siya pwede kay sa Java master diamond interface, dili siya pwede unless kung C sharp so pwede. Then kaning this kato yun ako naman in context, no, and so on and so forth. Naay clarification for the meantime. Okay. So next is iset na to ang adapter, meaning iset na to ang adapter ni diary entries or LV diary entries. Kung unsa ang data niyang i-display, so LV diary entries that set adapter na ba? Okay. Then, unsang adapter. So, let's say adapter. Then, ato siyang i-save. So, ato ang iran ng ato ang emulator. Ano, run na din siya daan? Really? So, itaya doon na ito. Anyway, wala siya natawag, no? So, let's say after ni login activity, ang mag-display kay si diary list. So, ato lang na siyang pasagdan sa. So, muna ito ang application gahapon. So, pag-login na ito, ang sa entries is na atong kuan kaning pangalan ani list. So, instead na na-remember ninyo itong register date, itong intents. Kani. So, instead na si main activity, ang tawagon niya is si diary list. So, nakalimtan na kong pangalan. So, unsaon pag-rename sa classes. So, i-right-click lang na siya. Then, say refactor. Then, rename. So, although, dili siya necessary, pero mao na siya ang kaning naandan no? Sa pagpangalan o classes sa Android or activity sa Android. So say diary list activity class, then i-refresh lang nato ang atoang application. Ang atoang login activity na ata user admin tapos password 1234. So ito ang i-try. Wait. Admin. Admin, no? Then 1234. So natay list of strings kani. So mo ni siya diri kang diary list, si happy day, stressful moments, eating time, and sleeping habits. Okay, so next is mag-create ta og event. Let's say kung i-click na to ni siya, something will happen. Nana. So, balik ta diri sa diary list activity. Then, say LV diary entries that kung i-click lang, so na-type several methods. So M is method. No? So set on item, let's say, kung i-click lang siya. So then say new, then let's say view. Yeah. It's adapter view. So on item listener. So, automatic na siya mag-declare para sa imuhang para sa imuhang event na click. So, sample lang ta kung nabatay ko an. So, string, let's say ato alang tanaw no kung effective ba ang ato ang event. So, let's say test click. So, mayon lang ta diri og you click. Let's see, sabi to siya, string. Kuha na to ang position niya. So, kinsa man ang unsa man ang parent niya. So, yung parent is si adapter view. Let's say, adapter view. Then, kuha na to ang position. Get item at position. So, asa nga position? So, unsa yung position? So, muna siya si I. Okay. So, ato lang siyang i-toast. Kaya naman tayo toast yesterday. So, make text. Then, let's say this one. So, next one is ato lang i-display ni. Sa ato ang toast. So, butaan na nato og kaning period diri. Then, okay. So, this one will be test click. Tapos, ang duration sa toast. And say, let's show. same story katong ingon ako gahapon, so this one di na makarepresent si this kay nana siya sa ilalom na kay siya sa method, so try na to si get application context. Okay, then ato kani siya na i-hide, so i-refresh na to ang ato ang application. So balik-balik sa permanent diri kaya wala man tayo session. So let's say admin 1, 2, 3, 4, and click na to siya. So you click happy day, you click stressful moments, then click eating time, and you click sleeping habits. Sama na siya sa list view. Then next is mag-store ta og data from our main activity to gikan diri kani siya. So i-store na to ni siya ato ang entry dito sa SQLite nga database. So ang SQLite nga database is just a very small database na pre-made na sa Android devices. So you cannot make your Android device as a server. I don't know if there's a way, but as per experience, wala siya. So muna siya sa SQLite. Wait lang ha, mag-open sa ko ang notes. Na may questions? Wala. Sige. So, first is mag-create ko og package para ma-organize na ko ang ako ang mga ang tanan related classes sa ko ang SQLite database. So, mag-create ko og bagong package. So, select right click diri sa imong package na lang. Then new, then package. So instead ibutang ako sa may application, so ako na lang siyang ibutang sa example. Then let's say my connection siya. So na ako i-package na may application which contains these three classes, and then I'll create another class. Let's say I will name this one as constants. So constants. Okay. So pwede ta mag-add og kuan any classes kini ato nga paagi. Unsa purpose ni constants? Later on ako lang siyang i-demonstrate. So natay database name, public, static, tapos this should be constant. So natay keyword na final, then we are going to define the name of our database. Let's say data storage lang siya. It is very important na kay keyword na static para dili na ta mag-create o object para tawagon ang ato ang field, since this one is constant. So natay static na keyword. Then next is kani siya purely declaration lang siya sa kani profile sa ato ang database o table na gamito nato. Then next is natay static final, let's say database version. Then another one, so this will be the name of the column, so string yapon siya. So let's say ang pangal ang user ID is, let's say ID na lang. Then actually depende na siya sa standard sa inyong company or whatever, but most is kung entity siya or database siya. So capital D, so another entity, for example, table, naka Pascal case na siya, no? So it's a Pascal case is every every first letter of the words that you're going to use is uppercase, no? Then you have static final. Let's say username. Then yung tadari yung ID should be capital I, but dili na siya mag-error, no? Ano lang na siya? Kaning customs lang sa pag name o kaning column sa table. Say username, since you're using two words, so public static final, string, then say password. So it's a password. Ato na lang gamay yun, kinaanad man tag gamay, lowercase, no? Username, then static. Wala man dito username mag password, ato lang rin tanawon. Unsa man ni siya diri, a date and entry na lang. I'm sorry. So this will be date and entry. So then last one is ang name sa to ang table. So, say string, sorry, table name. So let's say this one is diary entries. So most of the table names are in plural form. So kasagaran sa table entries kay plural form. So example, nakay table nga users, you say users. Just like this one, you have the table name, diary entries. So most dyan na siya sa table kay naka plural form. So muna siya ang practice. Na ay questions so far. Hello. So kasi na experience og database diri. Ito na na yung mga sani database na subject. Hello, everyone. Madungog pa ko, ma'am. Kiana? Nalaman mo yung database, Kiana, no?
Yes, sir.
Sige. Abi na ko, dili na ko madunggan ba. Okay. So, the purpose of this one ay i-discussan na ko ni siya later on, ha. Kung unsa ni siya. Murago na ka nang maghimog pa ka configuration file kung na kay REST API, no. So, ingon ana. Next one is magkuanta og ato ang database helper. So para i-organize ato sa database helper ang ato ang i-organize ato sa DB, so ito, sa MyDB. Then ang kaning MyDB helper o kaning DB helper is monit siya ang mag-initialize sa ato ang table, no. So mag-create lang ko direct another class. So this will be an extension of another class, which is a SQLite Open Helper. So pangalan na ko na siya o let's say DB Helper. Okay. So we will extend this one to SQLite Open Helper na badari. Badara. So na siya yung mga errors since si SQLite Open Helper is an abstract class. So kung abstract class siya, meaning ana is if na siya yung mga kuan nga sana nga methods ay na siya yung mga abstract methods, so you need to implement those abstract methods. That is why na ay suggestion diri implement methods. So we all know that abstract classes contains non-abstract and abstract methods as well. So these two methods are required. Okay, abstract methods man siya. So ato asyang create. Then another error is na adiri, let's say kinanglan siya og constructor. Okay, na may constructor si abstract class. Si SQLite Open Helper na siya constructor. So we need constructor for our DB helper. Since the DB helper is a subclass of this abstract class na SQLite Open Helper. So pamili lang diha. Anyway, we will edit that one later. So first is kanin si constructor. So we'll know constructor moni siya ang method na ginatawag na to during instantiation, and it should be the same name with our class. So we don't need this one. Then ato lang ni siyang i-delete. We will say we have the nullable attribute or annotation in Java, so called. So meaning pwede ta magpasa og null value to context na parameter. So we have four arguments for our super or our super class constructor. So the keyword super represents the super class SQLite Open Helper. And then since na siya open and close parenthesis, then meaning ana si super kanisang statement, this is the method or the constructor of SQLite Open Helper. So ang constructor ni DB Helper is mag-call sa constructor ni SQLite Open Helper. So gamito na to si constants para sa pangalan sa ato ang database name. Una siya ang second argument, you say constants natay pangalan sa database name. So we don't need any factory setting sa ato ang database. And this will be our version. So you have that database versions ato ang constructor. And next is mag-create ta og table. So to simplify is na naman mo i ko ano database. So mag-create lang ng tag string diri that contains the definition sa ato ang table. So same lang ang SQLite og ang mga SQL statements. So pare-parehas lang sila og kaning mga keywords, no? So say create table. So unsa nga table para dili ta makalimot, say constants, this will be natay table name, so diary entries. Next is mag-create tag columns sa ilaha, no? So since pag mag-create tag column na adyo na siya open parenthesis. So unsa siya? Ako lang ibutang ang plus sa ubos para makita na siya nga that will be a concatenated string. So say constants that user ID. Delete na siya user ID. Unsa to siya? Nganong user ID pa man siya? Date. Wala na ni siyang user ID. Let's say entry ID ni siya. So ato lang na siyang i-rename. Let's say entry ID. So constants.entry ID. So kinahanglan tag ID para sa ato ang in case nga mag-edit ta, no? O entry na to sa ato ang diary. So this will be integer. Then this should be primary key. Then ato na lang i-auto increment. So next one is ako na ni siyang i-align diri. Then, mula sa ang first column na to. Then, after ana is kinahanglan ta og comma. Tapos, another column. So, let's say, second column is date. Then, ato alam na siyang, let's say, we don't allow null values for that one. And last column is ato ang entry. So, let's say, this is also not null. So, closing parenthesis. You can have your semicolon or whatever. So, pwede na po wala. But, much better kung naka semicolon dia. So, every time na tawagon si DB helper, mo execute si onCreate. So, yung tadiri o SQLite database. Mani siyang ato ang object sa ato ang database. Then, labay exec is SQL dari. So, you have exec is SQL. So, we have our query. So, yung tadiri create table. Sama na siya ang sequence. In case you upgrade your database, so may yung tadiri o SQLite database, then exec SQL. So in case lang ni siya kung mag-upgrade o database, no? We're not going to have this one sa ato ang webinar. So we will going to drop our table if it exists. But be careful with drop kay dilisod na kina siya recover. I don't know kung napay way no ma-recover. And after dropping the table, you call the onCreate and you pass the parameter SQL database para mag-create siya another table. So since na kay database version. Okay. I don't know kung nag-read ni siya dali. So, na question so far sa ato ang pag-create og table. So, same lang siya og kaning concept or same lang siya og kaning mga sipalan ani. Same lang siya og queries no sa ato ang mga SQL nga statements. So, wala yung question so far, guys. Hello? Okay, wait mo na ha. Alam ko ito na awan. So since initialization lang niya sa to ang table, ang ako ala siyang i-refresh kung nag-error ba kay nagpula man gud siya dire. So kulang siya space. Okay. At least bright si Android Studio no. Next is mag-create diri og kaning let's say, oh, sabi, pangalan na ito na siya. Okay, tag class. Ito na siya pangalan og my DB. So, kani siya nga class, maghimo tag mga methods diri sa sulod para dili na ta mag-query dito sa ato ang kung sa man nga class nga na diri sa may application. So, diri ta na nato ibutang ang ato ang methods mag-add, mag-edit, mag-delete og entry. Mag-fetch og entry para sa ato ang list, no? So, yung tadiri og first is mag-create tadiri og SQLite na database object. Let's say, paano na to siya og DB. So, then we need an object for context. Alt-Enter. Para makabalo si class kung kinsay nagtawag kang may DB. So context is also a class. So diha na ito ginabutang object. Then atay DB helper. Ato ang gihimo ganina. let's say this one will be DB helper. So mag-create tag constructor para kang may DB. So ang sunod lang anak niya is ang context lang. So let's say context, then so since parehag pangalan ang ato ang parameter diri ang field, so matalatag keyword diri para makabalo siyang kanisang context is ang field, and then this context is ang ato ang parameter. Then we have that DB helper. So diri ta mag-initialize sa atong object sa DB helper. So DB helper, then ato ang ipasa si context diri sa ato ang DB helper, which is unsa day ang kuan ni go to implementation, wala diri, control alt b, so automatic siya na mag-anhi diri. So muna siya ato ang parameter sa ato ang constructor, then since it is a context, then ipasa na ito diri is ang context. Then mag-create lang ta og method na open. So that is to open our connection to our SQLite database, and then another method sa close para mag-close og connection sa ato ang database, SQLite database. I'm sorry. So open, then, excuse me. So we will require open to throw a SQLite in case na wala siya connection. So SQLite exception. Then we want to, let's say, sipato DB. So natay DB helper. So since we need database, writable database, kaya mag-read og write man ta. So ana. So in, since na siya ay SQLite exception, I am expecting na mag-read ni siya pero wala man siya. So ato na lang siyang i-manual og type. Then let's say we're going to catch our SQLite exception. Then let's say E ang ato ang object for that one. Then instead na writable database, I'm sorry. Then let's say ato ang readable database. But although this is not necessary, depende lang kung saan ninyo pag handle sa exception. So next thing is mag-create ta diri og method. Wait lang ha. Method din na class mag-insert ta og kaning entry. So pwede na ta diri, let's say it can be void or whatever, but pwede ta magbutang og long para mag-return lang siya something in case na successful ang pag-insert sa ato ang entry. You say insert entry. So natay duha ka parameter ganina, katong day tapos natay entry. So there is ato ang main natay kanin date. So for this one natay date and natay entry. So, excuse me, klaro pa ko? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Ah, sige, sige. Kay, murag nagkuan magud. Nagputol-putol ang isa ka unit. Okay. So, sa insert use, insert entry, magamit ang another class. No? So, kanang class is what we call content values. So tanan kani sa content values, gi-manage na niya ang tanan nimong parameter. So depende kung unsa nga data ang imuhang isulod sa database, so at least mas mapaisi ang ato ang life, no, kay na si class nga content value. And let's say new entry, so ato lang i-instantiate sa so, wala siya si content values. So new entry. So kaning command na put or method na put. So pair ani which you have a key and value pair kung familiar mo sa data struct. So you have this kind of kaning data structure no, sa nasa key na siya value. So ang ato ang key mo ni siyang column, then ang value is mo ni siyang nakalist diri. So first is i-entry na to si date. So mo ni ato ang parameter diri. Mo ni siya ang data nga ibutang na to sa row nga a column nga date at a specific row. Then you say entry put, then you say constants that we have entry. So coming from entry. Okay. Then let's say return that DB. So si new entry, ang sulod ni new entry is ang ato ang parameters na date and entry. So we're going to call a method which is insert. Nana siya sa SQLite daan. So kita niyo diri kanin si DB na object is a SQLite database object. So yung tag insert. So instead na may ingon ka og insert into something table and values. So magamit na lang ta og content values. But you can do it also, pero medyo trabahoso na siya. Mas comfortable kung magamit mo sa content values. So ang first parameter or argument na ibutang nimo diha is ang name sa table. Then we don't need any factory whatever or any kaning unsa ni conditions sa tong columns. Then ang last argument is unsa nga group of entry or unsa nga collection sa entry ang imuhang ibutang. So of course ang gikan sa ato ang content value, content values, which is our new entry. So sometimes nag-expect nga na niya error, then we are going to confine these statements sa ato ang try catch block. So let's say na niya SQLite exception, then kung na siya exception naman tayo return type during along, so mag-return lang siya o negative 1. But if successful ang pag-insert, so this will return a number greater than 0. So negative 1 lang akong gibutang para sure ta nga kuan nga na siya exception. Okay. So since wala pa tayo button diri sa ato ang main, ana naman day, save diary entry. So at we will make use of this method, si mydb insert entry, para mag-store og data sa ato ang SQLite nga database nga gi-define nato diri sa ato ang pag-initialize sa ato ang database or sa ato ang table. So balik ta diri sa main activity. So naatay save diary. So butalan na to diri og mahimo tag method diri na say insert entry. So to automatically create a method for that one. So alt enter, then alt enter, tapos ibutang nimo ang imong method kang main activity. So you choose this one, then say declaration ana nga ingon ana. Although pwede ko dili siguro, pero sige na lang kay at least mas dali siya no, na buhaton na to nga ingon ana. Namoy questions so far before ta mag proceed. Hello, mga clarification. Anything? Wala. Sige. I try na ko ni siya. So, naatay ko, Andre. Para mag-insert lang tanong. Gikan sa ato ang edit text sa date o sa entry. So, mag-create sa ako diri o edit text. Let's say, say pangalan ani. Nakalimot na ko yesterday. So, si my entry ni siya kaning sa taas is si ET date. Ako na ni siyang ilisan o ET entry. Para dili kayo siya confusing. So mag-create ko diri og ET date tapos ET entry. Although dili siya necessary nga parehaso dili mo sa pangalan dito sa imuhang layout, but much better kung parehaso lang nimo para dili kayo kamalibog, pwede kayo siya confusing. So diri sa on create ato lang na siyang i-define kay sure man ta nga mo execute siya sa on create every time na tawagon si main activity sa thread. So you see ET date, so this is find view by ID dot ID dot ET date, then ET entry, so find view by ID R dot ID dot ET entry. Okay, so every time na mag-click si user sa imuhang save diary, then tawagon si insert diary, then dirita sa method. So, ako lang siyang gituyo nga i-separate siya nga method para at least ma-modularize ang ato ang codes. Mas readable siya. Okay, so we need, I think, si MyDB. Let's say 58 MyDB. Let's say MyDB. So, ato siyang i-instantiate diri. So, my DB is equal to, ito ang tanawon on sa ayahang constructor diri. So, context. So, new, my DB, tapos, kinsa ang context. So, this class, so say this one. So, very good. Automatic siya na import. Come example, my connection that my DB. Since separate si nga package si main activity.java, kita ninyo diha sa ubos nga description. So na siya sa example my application, then si my DB is na siya sa example my connection. So lahi sila og package, si main activity na adiri si my DB. So you need to import that one para magamit nimo si MyDB. Okay. So, at this segment, so, kinanglan na to siya i-open. Then, I think, kinanglan po na to siya i-close. Wala pa si close. So, maghimo na ta diri o method na close. Na skip na ko, no? So, say, private close. Then that it will be db that na by close. Okay, nice. So this one is to free resources. Anong dili mo siya? I think private ako nabutang. So public. So close. Okay. Mag-insert ta og data padulong sa itong database. So atong button is tawagon na to si insert entry. So asa magikan si date? So gikan siya kang ET date. So we say ET date that get text that say to string. Then atay entry get text then to string. So, ana. So, since ani siya return value, para ma-check lang na to. So, in case nga kanisya, dilan sa kumag-inani, mag-declare lang ko diri og result, no, para makita ninyo. This one is not int long. So in case nga mag na ay unsay result niya, kung successful ni siya, mag-result ni siya og more than greater than zero nga value. But if this one has an exception, then kita nato diri mag-return siya og negative 1. So if ang result is greater than 0, para safe siya, then kayo lang tadri og toast. Let's say data are successfully added. Then say toast that length short, then show. So if it is not greater than 0, then an error occurred, blah blah blah. Then say toast length short, and that show. Okay. So pag login na to, ang gawas is katong list of this one strings. So ato asa siyang i-change into kanisang sa main activity. Dili sa login. So sa ato ang login button, so ato ang change instead na si diary list activity, ang tawagon sa niya is si main activity. Then i-try na to ugran. Walay mga pangutan na so far. So mag-login ko. So na ako'y diri. So let's say today is June 19. So I am excited for my weekend. So click na ko sa save diary. If it is successful, so na siya'y error sa kuan, I don't know, asa siya na error. Then sige, saran. So para makita na to asang error, let's say, I don't know kung parehas pa rin debugging sa Visual Studio. So pag-click niya sa login, sa main activity, pag-click niya save. Okay. So btn save diary. Btn save diary.entry. So magbutang tag breakpoint. Then ato siyang i-run. Try na ko. Or run or debug. Siguro same lang man siguro. So mag-login ko. So I think I missed something sa code. Let's say June. Say 1. What's up for today? I don't know. So click. Wala siya nag-ani diri. Wait, debug. It should be debug. So, so kita niyo diri nang abot siya diri sa ato ang breakpoint. And ako ang tanawon kung sa to siya pag step into let's say F7 ang commandery. Okay, so next is F7. So ani siya diri nga class, So para ma-trace na to. Atong i-continue. Wait lang. Itatagla in breakpoint. Dri na lang ta. So, ato asyang i-debug again. Say debug up. So, dri siya sa DB may open. Say next. Wala man siya arrow, no? Ayun, so... June 18. What's up for today? Anything... So open niya ang okay. So amin pag continue. So, dirita. Step out on ta diri. Masulod man siya, eh. Ato lang na siya ni manual o debug. Kung asa ta nag-error diri. Wait. So, diri sa main activity, pag-click niya o save. String, and this one is string. So, try na to. I-try na to kung sayang exception, then catch. Gusto yung makita to si ang kuan. Wait, karena asan siya nag ano? Okay. So string ato ang date entry tanaw na to diri sa constants o kung tama ba ni ato ang table auto lala auto increment sige okay, everything is all right naman. Nag-error siya. So, let's say admin. Then, 1, 2, 3, 4. So June 18. What's up for today? Father's Day tomorrow. So na ay error. Space, nice space. Okay. Kani siya importante ni siya nga butahan og space dire. Kay masumpay ang pangalan sa imuhang column. Try na to kung walang ba iyang error. Hopefully so. So June 18. All right. Nagapon. Table name. Space. Space. Wait. So sa uncreate, i-execute niya si table. Text not null, text not null. I-check na to diri sa ato ang DB helper kung tama ba ni context values constants string asya date name sa table. Tanaw na to ang name sa table. Okay, so check na to kung nabay mga spaces dira. Yan, new entry. Try na to clean project na. Wait lang ha. Nine, ten. Hello? Kadali lang ha, kaya ako sang gina-check kung kuan. Why this is not happening? Okay, so tanaw na to diri sa main activity, open naman na open man si database. Tapos na instantiate man siya. Try na to diri para pero dili man ko siya magmatter kung kan. Asa ni man ang ibutang basta before ni man siya gamiton imo sa siyang i open. Okay, so asa man ang problema? Or mali siguro ko. Let's say greater than negative 1 siya. Okay, kung successful siya, maybe mag-return siya o kaning 0. Try lang na to. Okay, admin. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. Almost lunch time. Error gapon siya. So, buta na to sa sulod eh. Na may questions so far? Anyone? While nag-debug? So diri sa may insert entry siya nag-error. Nga no. Saan na siyang i-reason? Okay, so i-check na ko diri kung na-store ba to siya. So asa na-store ang data? So diri sa folder nga data, then data, tapos ang pangalan sa itong package kay example may application. So com, nakita ko na ito diri. Example may application. Okay. Then databases. So try na to diri. Ato sa din siyang i-download. So let's say save na to siya sa drive din na lang. Okay. Then kinahanglan ninyo og SQLite na browser. I don't know kung installed ba ni diri sa ako ang unit. Da. DB browser for SQLite. So try na to open kung nabay sulod. Nasa sa drive D. So data storage. Sa ito'y pangalan sa ito ang table. So, diary entries. So, wala siya na store, no? So, nice. Something wrong. Anong dili siya mag-store? Kadali lang, ha? Okay, na-create naman ang ato ang database. So diri dapit na siya nagka-error. Then sa insert entry. Nasa may lapit lang ko. Ano yun? Namamali ko yun siya. So, itry na to diri o... dapat mo run ni siya. Supposed to be din siya dapat igunaan ni. Anong kinanglan sa ID? Tanawin ako si pangalan diri sa constants, date and entry. Sa dayan ko na ni date entry. Entry text lagi. Why? So wait, raw na ko ha, basing dili siya gusto ginato nga pangalan. Ano man? May date na lang ni siya para basing mga keywords ni sila. So, diri sa DB helper, okay na, change man tong constant. So, mo to ang purpose akong yun ganina na i-constant siya kay in case nga mag-change ka diri. And if you have several classes ka nagtawag sa imuhang DB helper, then at least delete mo siya isa-isahon o add to ang file. So, every time na naka-change, so, magtawag na lang sa diretso o ma-change na sa diretso kay naman kay constants nga class. So, tama man yung tanang declaration. Hindi siya problema. Okay, so main activity. So, insert entry. Date it entry tama tanan pag click ani siya dire. So before ta mag proceed ato lang sa ni siyang i-delete then ato siyang i-refresh. So so ang synchronize, i-check, i-download na to ang database. So, inana siya katrabaho so pag ano SQLite. I don't know kung nabay another way ani. Then atong open tag another database. So doon siya na save. No? So my DB. Ano nag-error man yun? Kasi i-trace ha. Napatil, nag-insert na to siya eh. Constants entry ID. Kung saan na nang i-try o erase ba kung kasi dali na siya nag kung supposed to be dili mong ganun siya dapat mag-error dira. Okay, balik ta diri. Okay. So atong so okay na siya successfully added. Try na to og tanaw. Pasi dito sa primary key nag ano. So ato ang i-download ni. Yan, i-open na to. So, database. Open. Try na ko. Open tong kanin. Wala mong happen siya. I-download na kong balik ha. Then, save. Check lang na to kung na-save siya dito sa to ang data, drive. Okay, so na-insert siya. So, I don't know what's wrong kaganina, no? Mag-create na diriglain. June 18 updated. It's weird why it happened. So, insert tag isa. Oh. Login tag balik para mag-create siya balik. June 19. It's weird. Alam. Then let's save the data tree. It should never happen. So already to the react. Ah. So to close donation in. Try. Try na to isa. Okay, so itong sa close nag ano. So what's up again? Okay. So i-try na ko download ang ato ang SQLite database. Close na ko ni. Then i-download na ko. Okay. So, select all. So, nakai list diri. I don't know kung kaya pa sa time, but let's say, mag ato asyang i-display ang ato ang kuan list dito. So, ang pag-display medyo trabaho so siya. Wait lang ha. Wala may question so far? Dahag ways para mag-fetch og data. So, I think makaya siguro 10 minutes kung walay error. So, let's say, since duha kabuk nga to ang i-fetch, then magamit ta og data struct. Magamit ta og kaning class nga hash map. So, string lang sa to make things simple. Say, ang pangalan sa tong method kay get entries. So mag-query ta diri. Let's say in say SQL. So i-select na to tanan, apil tong ID. So from what table? So kada nga table. So wala tay condition para simple lang. Then anak. So since kinahanglan ta og return nga hash map, so much better kung mag-create diri og kaning object ni hash map. Tapos let's say entries. So this will be new hash map. So next is kinahanglan ta og cursor nga class para wait lang ha, nakalimot ko sa term. Iterate sa ato ang i-return sa mag-iterate sa list or di ba siya dyan sa list, no? Mag-iterate siya sa list na i-return sa ato ang query. So let's say atong cursor is C. So unsa ato ang query? So atong query is SQL, then wala tay where clause, so that is null. First is ato ang ibutang sa first si cursor pag generate niya sa list, So i-check na nato kung ang iyahang count kay greater than 0. So pwede siguro ta mag-loop try na ko ha. So while see that na ba si Andre has wala has or move next. Kana na lang sa. So i-add na to ang entries. So ang key na to katong pangalan sa to ang table ID. So let's see that get column name man siguro or index integer to no, so get int na lang get int nabay get int. Okay, so first column, then next is mag-add then ay hello ma'am. Yes, ano next is constants that date, so c that get string. So kinahanglan ni siya, so string dot value of kani convert na to siya sa string, then last one is entries dot put constants dot katong ato ang entry c dot get string, then katong second column. So wait kung okay ba niya siya? Ito lang nang i-try kung array list niya siya. Okay. Okay, list of strings ram na tong kinanglan. Okay, so instead na put kay add, then we only have a single argument, no? So kung makaya pa sa time. Okay. Then next is required siya mag-return ani. So nauna na siya ready. So i-return na to si kinsa man siya, si entries. Okay. Then para makuha na to ang first if see that first na siguro is first. So kana butala na to dira, then kung delete na siya first, so magsige siya move sa next, then return niya ang entries, so tawagon na to get na to ang entries. So diri sa display list instead na ang ato ang string is this one. So sorry, kuna na siyang i-comment. So kinalanta og my DB. Let's say my DB. So new my DB and this. So ato lang siyang i-open. So instead na diary entries ni siya, Since natay array list, that will be the list of strings. So let's say entries is equal to mydb dot, let's say get entries. Then this will be entries. So wala ba yung nag-red dito sa kilid? So at wala lang i-change, kaya wala naman tayo time kaayo. So diary list na lang siya. Diary list activity. Ito ang i-refresh. So pag login ako, dapat mag-display. Supposed to be kato siya. I think na ay kulang diri. Entries. List adapter. Kay string array list man siya. Kato na lang primero. Mga to ang kwaon para makita ninyo. Kay napanay processing. Try na ko o get index. So, katong sa date na lang siguro. Entries siya. I-try na ko kung gawas siya. Pero I doubt na dili siya mao ang data nga gina. Fetch. Oh, wala din siya. So, maghimutag another set of string. Let's say, entry dates. So, new, let's say, string. So, ang size ani is entries. That size. So, let's say for each string siya, entry in entries. So, ang ato ang entry, entry dates that for loop na lang, di lang sa for each. So, magsugod siya sa, let's say, index 0. Index is lesser than entry dates that size length day then index plus plus. Ay. So index, so miunta diri ang kwaon nato is ang entries that katong object. Okay. Itong first lang. Nag-loop siya. Then entry date. So this will be entry dates. So simple. Wala bang ito nag-customize o list. So string lang iyang i-list. So we will try kung na-fetch ba niya ang data from our DB. Install na siya. Yeah, say something. Wait. Entry dates index. Try na to dito sa get entries. Hello. Wait lang mama. Tanawin sana ko dere. Okay man. Add man siya. So return niya ni. Ilabay niya diri sa diary list. Kaon niya ang entries. Ibutag niya sa entries. Try na sa tatari. O static. Tama man. Ay, ma'am Crazy?
Yes po.
12 na, ma'am.
Nahuman okay. Na ang answer. Ang oh, dili. Oh.
Wala pa eh. Need og time, ma'am. Tama ko yung mga, especially kung demo dyan.
Ah, I see.
Zero problem. Alam mo dyan na siyang life.
Okay. So, more like, dili yun enough ang 2 days para mahuman ang simple diary and app.
Simple naman ko, ma'am. Napadyo yung mas simple ano ka itong mga simpler o simplest. So, mga na siya, simple.
Okay.
Dili so, ba kaya think... 1 hour and 30 minutes naman, ma'am, no? Medyo listed kayo na may mga technical difficulties.
Okay, sir. So murag kasagaran dili sa imo kay mga estudyante, mantingali ni sir, no? By the way, pwede nimo mo share sa mo pag once mahuman ka. Kasi ganahan ka e-record sir, tiwason ang imuhang tawag na.
Hatag lang ko
sa diary. Pwede na siya i-upload lang sa YouTube channel na to.
Baba. Pwede.
Okay, so I think it's already 12 noon. So, though wala na to siya na humanities, tay idea na on saan pagbuhat sa simple diary app. Though it looks like simple, but it seems that it's not that simple, I think.
Simple sa gawas.
Okay, tay sa sir. Okay, but yun na nagtakuan niya kong mic dire. All right. So, karon. All right. So, at this time, once again, thank you so much for joining our webinar for today. This is our final day. And since dili actually maka-join si Sir Owen para sa iyang closing remarks. Pero nani siya gisend sa tuwa. But before that, I would like to remind you everyone that enrollment is now going on. So you can enroll for as low as 1,000 pesos. And aside from that, ato sa ning i-stop share sa nausura. I don't
know. Sige, ma'am. Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Ang galaw ako kung naong kayo. Sige mo na yung dimalas sa ako.
Dili pa di alis.
Sige.
Okay. Murag dapat ikaw ata ang mag-stop.
Ako ang mag-stop, ma'am. Wait yes. Lang, ma'am. Ha?
Ako na lang, sir.
Okay na, ma'am.
Alam
okay.
Ako ang option.
Ah.
Okay, we are back here. So to enroll, just visit http://colon/studentportal.hcdc.edu.ph and then click sign up for the new students and log in for the old students. So if you want to have HCDC goodies, just invite friends for at least 5 friends, graduating senior high school students, to join the more incoming HCDC webinar series. And once na amoy ma-invite, we will give you this exclusive HCDC goodies. And of course, every Friday, we have the Crush and Youth Meetup on EXGN 89.9 Spirit FM. You can watch us every 5 to 6 p.m. And we have a lot of topics that we can help you out, especially when it comes to your college life or even some societal problems here in the Philippines. And of course, we also have the Inter-School Mobile Legends Bang Bang Tournament that will be presented by HCDC Esports Gaming and Smart Play Mindanao. So we have 15,000 pesos worth of prize pool for that event. And what else? Arise and Sing, the Search for Davao City's Rising Star. If you will be able to refer also someone to join the contest, we can give you that HCDC goodies for free. And actually, karon ang last day sa deadline sa submission sa Arise and Sing. Be please like and follow the Facebook page of Holy Cross of Davao College. That's www.facebook.com/HCDCINC for more details of this Arise and Sing Senior High School edition. You can win. The prize pool is actually around 32,000 pesos. So, yung anan, kadako nga to ang prizes. And the winners for earlier games, na-load na nato except kay Rinaldo. Na kinsa excited kayo kaganiha, pero check na to. Wala siya ni-reply. Excited ka niya si Rinaldo sa iyahang prize, pero wala siya nag-chat sa iyahang cellphone number. Again, enrollment is going on. Visit us at our student portal for more details. And with that, please let us listen to Sir Alwyn's closing remarks for this event.
I would like to express my warmest congratulations to you who have successfully finished the two-day webinar on Simple Diary Android App. I hope that give you a glimpse of what to expect when studying BSIT. Studying IT is one of the most challenging yet rewarding choice one can ever make. The IT discipline is very dynamic and requires the passion to engage in innovative efforts to introduce more applications for the good of the society. At Holy Cross of Davao College, we do not only train our IT students through their minds, but especially through their hearts. Thus, I'm encouraging the senior high school graduates of 2021 to make the right choice. Come and enroll with Holy Cross of Davao College BSIT program. Once again, thank you very much and have a nice day.
Thank you so much, Sir Alwyn Pilongo, the program head of Bachelor of Science in Information Technology and Bachelor of Bachelor of Library Information System. And of course, thank you so much, Sir Inobs, for imparting your knowledge on how to create a simple diary Android app. And of course, hopefully no daghag na katunan ang ato ang mga participants dire karon. Mostly ani dire is mga estudyante nato sa Holy Cross of Davao College. So spread the news about this HDC webinar participants, no. Invite your kinsa man yung mga kailan nga senior high school students para maka-join sa ato ang webinar series next week. Mag-start siya June 23. We have the napkin folding. So if you are interested to join also the webinar, it's open and you can also invite your friends. June 23, napkin folding, tour guiding naman sa 25, sa 24, sa 25, 26, 28, and 30. Paling sila is intended for the USUCOM department for their webinar. So for the form, let me just get it. For now, let's take a short break muna. Ayan, so makita rin niyo sa chat box, please check the evaluation form. Click that one so that we can give you your e-certificate for this webinar, 2 days webinar for Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. So again, click the evaluation form. If wala yung evaluation form nga gi-fill up and it means we cannot send out the e-certs for this event. So after that one, Adri, again, na Adri, check lang sa ato ang chat box. Makitaan man sa tanan ang evaluation form para naamoy e-certificates na padawat. So, before I let you go, guys, do you have any questions and concerns that you'd like to raise? Again, the recording, this webinar is recorded or is live on YouTube. So, after this one, you can just check out the recording of this webinar. I think that's it. This concludes our four-day HCDC webinar series under the College of Engineering and Technology. So once again, thank you so much for spending your time with us to learn and explore things about Simple Diary Android application. And hopefully, we'll see you on the next school year. That's AY Academic Year 2021-2022. 22. So this is Crazy Dog Daug, HCDC at 7P, renewed, revitalized, restructured, and ready for the future. Arise! Hail Holy Cross!
We are made to be on top. We are made to be the one. It's always been like this since 1951. We are made together as one.
Holy Cross of Davao College provides wider opportunities and excellent services to all students, especially the less fortunate, in order to enhance their capabilities and talents and improve their quality of life. We share the Catholic faith in the spirit of communion in order to cultivate peace-loving attitude, mentality, and behavior that promote unity. We deliver high-quality instruction, engage in meaningful community extension services, and publish world-class researches animated by the passion for truth and service. This is Holy Cross of Davao College. The Holy Cross of Davao College is pleased to announce its academic offering. Crossing over to college or graduate school, the HCDC Higher Education Department offers a variety of degrees and certificate programs under different academic units. In the School of Business and Management Education, there are 6 degree programs being offered: Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, Major in Business Economics, Financial Management, Human Resource Development and Management, and Marketing Management, Bachelor of Science in Customs Administration, and Bachelor of Science in Real Estate Management. In the School of Teacher Education, there are 5 degree programs being offered: Bachelor of Elementary Education, Bachelor of Secondary Education, Major in English, Filipino, Science, Values Education with Catechetics, Mathematics, and Social Studies, Bachelor of Physical Education, Major in School Physical Education, Bachelor of Early Childhood Education, and Bachelor of Special Needs Education. In the College of Criminal Justice Education, there's one degree program being offered, Bachelor of Science in Criminology. In the College of Engineering and Technology, there are four degree programs being offered, Bachelor of Science in Computer Engineering, Bachelor of Science in Electronics Engineering, Bachelor of Science in Information Technology, and Bachelor of Library in Information Science. In the College of Humanities, Social Sciences, and Communication, there are three programs being offered, Bachelor of Arts, major in Economics, English, Filipino, History, Communication, and Political Science, Bachelor of Science in Psychology, Bachelor of Science in Social Work. In the College of Maritime Education, there is one degree program being offered, Bachelor of Science in Marine Transportation. In the College of Hospitality and Tourism Management Education, there are two degree programs being offered, Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management and Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management. The graduate school offers the following programs, Doctor of Philosophy, major in Educational Management, Doctor of Education, major in Educational Management, Master of Arts in Education, major in Early Childhood Education, Educational Management, English Language Teaching, Teaching Filipino, Guidance and Counseling, Teaching Physical Education, Special Education, Teaching General Sciences, Teaching Mathematics and Teaching Social Studies, Master of Science and Economics, Master in Management. True to its social responsibility by providing affordable and quality Catholic education to all, especially the less fortunate, HCDC provides scholarship programs based on academic performance, proficiency, financial need, and other criteria. These scholarship programs are categorized into internal and external, the former pertaining to those solely funded by the school, like the Student Assistantship Scholarship Program, while the latter pertaining to those entirely funded by the external institutions, agencies, or private individuals.
Sparking changes, making a difference, taking every chance. Even through what you've inspired to care and serve the God our life we give.
We are all united and giving all the best we can in selfless servant leaders. We are all happy and serving all the best we can, cause this is how it's done.
We are made to be on top. We are made to be the one. It's always
but only HCDC.
to be.